horses and chickens and eggs. Told her that she had such beautiful manners that suited the girl of her charms. A girl that he wanted to take in his washing and ironing, and then if she did, they could get married and raise lots of sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets. The girl told the farmer that he'd better stop, and she called her father, and he called a taxi and got there before very long, 'cause someone was doing his little girl right for a change. And so that's why he said, if you marry her, son, you're better off single, 'cause it's always been my belief marriage will bring a man nothing but sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets. The farmer decided he'd wed anyway, and started in planning for his wedding suit, which he purchased for only $1. But then he found out he was just out of money, and so he got left in the lurch, standing and waiting in front of the end of this story, which just goes to show all a girl wants from a man is his sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head